Hey everybody, it's Miss Sarah. I'm here to do a jazz combination for you for CDT tryouts. This is going to be a sharp, but sassy, but like hit it combination. Not my typical jazz remix song. So here we go. It's called Like That. Let me grab. It's by Bea Miller, which is B-E-A and Miller. It looks like this. Let me get it where you can see it. You still can't see it. There we go. So like that. Well, okay, so here we go. We start facing the back. You're going to do... You're gonna lift this foot, roll this shoulder. So you're gonna go roll. 5, 6, 7, and here. All right, you're gonna step 1, 2, 3, and 4, then look, okay? My foot might be in the way, hold on. Yikes, I can't get it together. Okay, try that again. So roll. Look. Okay? Step onto the one that's in tendu. Flick, step. Scoot new to the back, but when you face this side, you're going to step sharp. So you go. Roll and walk, walk, look. Flick, step. Scoot new step. Okay? Facing this way. Okay? So you face the back. here, back, back, step across, arms, look, step, flick, step, soup, new, bam, one, two,
makes it a little more confusing. Okay, 5, 6,
ready, and roll, walk, walk, step across, arms, look, flick, step just to the side, bang, step back in the front, one, two, rock, rock, fan, turn, act, one, two, here, and ba, 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 down, down, jump to the ground, roll, stand up. Okay? Alright, let's try that with music. Does that sound good? So you can kind of get the beat in your head. Okay, I forgot to turn down the air. It's getting a little toasty in here.
Okay. Here we go. Treat me like that.
Okay. So, you flick, stand up. You stand up. Flick, stand up. You're going to step to the back. You're going to go one, two. And you kind of go down, up. Throw your arms. One, two. Leap. Right leap. Arms are in and out. So, you stand up. Step, throw, one, two, leap, step, you lay down, one, two, leap, step, kick, one step in between, okay, five, step around, you stepped up, step back, one, two, leap, kick, step, have a great turn, five, row, okay, so, here we go. Stop from the top. 5, 6, ready, and 1, 2. Step, 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 and here, look. Step, flip, step, turn, bam. 1, 2, rock, rock, fan, turn, lay, walk, walk the line. Step, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So down, down, jump to the ground. Now you're gonna flip, roll, step to the back, step, step, leap, step, kick, and halibut, right, okay? Try all that with music.
Okay, here we go. What do you do? Okay.
I'll get it right at some point. But after that pattern red, you step and you look that way and you flex kick. Okay? So you go here, you arms go here on the kickball change. No, they don't. Yes, they do. They go there on the back. Kick and back. Okay, so scoop and kick and back. 5, 6, 7, and scoop and kick and pull. Put this leg down, roll on your back. Okay? Now, I want you to end facing the corner after that roll so you can go there. Okay? You're better at this than me because you're younger. So, toes are flexed. Your back flexibility right there, okay? Alright, so go from the kick. Actually, pas de bourrée. So, pas de bourrée. Kick here. Bam. Turn. Scoop and kick and pull. Roll and down back. Okay? Let me find that part of the music.
When you treat me like that. Okay.
Now, let's see. You are on the floor. You went here. You're going to roll to the back. You're going to do a, I call it a jump, a broom jump, but I don't know what anybody else calls it, but kick jump. These are heels. So you're going walk, walk. You're going to lay out with the next leg and you're going to go through passe. So you're going to go, I'm going to fix this way. So you go walk, walk, out. Okay? Chasse to your left. Throw your arms up. Step back onto this one. Passe. Step, step. Feet turn around. Second leg. Okay? So, you went, start from the kick. Kick, around, hit, up, ba, ba, kick, pull, roll, here and back, roll, kick, keep turning. Ah, but I'm gonna, yeah, I'm gonna face this way. Walk, walk, kick, and chasse, back, step, step, sweep. Okay, so I'm getting confused because I'm trying to fix the back to do it for you. But this is my back, so I need to be coming towards you on that part. Okay, so let's see. So I leap over. I need to face you. One, two, here. Then chasse, passe, step, step, leap. Okay, now I'm going to face in front again. Okay, so let me figure this out again. Start from the top. I'm gonna do it right this time. So you go here and one, two, step, cross, look, flip, step, turn, and hit. Back, back, drop, drop, bend, turn, out, walk. One, two, three, four. Up, 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 up. Down. Down, knee, roll around, me, then roll, step to the back, step, step, lead, step, step, lead, step, kick. to the back. Keep turning because I'm going to the back. One, two, here, chasse, and step, step, leap, turn yourself around. Okay, now, if you're in the lead, you're going to do 4 second turns right there. You can change spots. You can do two to the side, you can do two to that side. You can do whatever combination you'd like to do of four, at least. If you're not in the lead, you are going to do a double pirouette or a triple there. And then, so you go, ooh, I'm out of breath. So you leap, seven, so you got one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, jump, three, four, walk, five, six, seven, eight, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, okay? You're gonna do either one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Or you're going to do 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? And then you're going to do it again. So if you're not in the lead, you're going to go step, turn, step, step, turn, step. All right, then everybody's going to kick to their right. So 1, 2, you're going to put your right arm up, left arm out, step across, okay? So, does everybody understand? So if you're in the lead, 4-8 counts. Show me what you got. I don't care if it's one turn, second turn, or if it's four. If you fall out of them, just go into a double pirouette or keep going in the second turn. Okay, and then everybody kick and then sit. Okay? All right, let me find that part.
Actually, let's try it all with them. Well, let's just start from the kick with the music. That would be best. Treat me like that, when you treat me like that. If you show me harder, if you show me harder. When you're breaking my back, when you're breaking my back. I only get stronger, I only get stronger. I should have walked away when you go. When you said I couldn't make it. Step, step, leap. Ready, ten. One, two, three, four. Let me back this up a little bit more. I feel like I'm getting out of the camera. You can't see me. Okay? All right. Here we go. From the top.
Can see it from the way you're looking at me. You don't think I'm worth your time. Don't care about the person that I might be. Offended that I walk the line. So what if I'm not? So if I'm not every
Okay, best thing about this,
it's a video. You can rewind it for as many times as you want. Okay, you can go back and look. I'm older than you, so it's harder for me to keep doing it over and over. For you, on the other hand, you're young and you have plenty of time, right? So, rewind it, watch it, learn it. I do believe we're going to have you in, and you can ask questions at some point. So if you have a question, you're welcome to ask a question. I do want all the looks, so pay attention to that. So let me walk through those real fast without the music. So look on that. We're going to look this way. Look. Bum, bum, da, da. Look here. Okay? Flick, set, turn. Make sure you're looking at the front. Back, back, fan. Here, step, bam. Walk, walk. Here, step. One, two, three. One, two, three. Down, down, leap. Flick, and you throw. One, two, leap. Step, step, kick, step. Right here, you're going to look the opposite way your foot. Look, step, round, hit, turn, duh, duh, kick, and back. Roll. On your back. Then you reach, then you jump. You walk to the back, lay out, up. Make sure your head's back there. You're going back as far as you can there. Step, step, leap. Turn around, turn, all right, then kick, then feet together, out, pop, okay? Now you're looking, you're throwing this arm, and you're looking at the same time, okay? Now, after that, if you have any sort of, not aerial or anything like that, but anything you want to show us for eight counts, I'm going to let you improv right there. Okay, so like maybe a front walkover in your space, a back walkover. We don't really have too much space. If you want to do an aerial, just ask and we'll make sure we have space for you. If you want to do a calypso, some sort of skill that we don't have in this that you can show us, that will make us see that you have more than what we've done, okay?